All right, here with Matt Tully. Matt had you for 20 saves in the championship game. To get this done back-to-back, what is this feeling like right now?
Yeah, obviously it means a lot. I mean, to see them twice, they're such a good team. Just all the way down the line, goaltending, they were great on face-off, so it means a lot. I thought we battled hard, played through some adversity today, so it feels great.
We've talked a bunch this year, and every time I've asked you guys about repeating, you guys have never thought about it or talked about it. Now that you've done it, can you guys admit you kind of thought about it this year?
Yeah, I know we were definitely thinking about it. It's always the end goal in the back of your head, but we always take it 1 minute at a time. That's what we did today. So,
last one for you, then I'll go to celebrate. When Andrew was playing as well as he was on their end in their cage, did you just kind of want to make you up your game,
a little bit? Yeah, definitely. Andrew's a great goalie. Obviously, we've had battles in the past, so, I mean, he played phenomenal. Bunch of respect for him, so, yeah, definitely.
Can you believe you guys did it back-to-back?
Not yet.